enjoyed most about the service was Pastor Bernard's preaching. You know, the fact that he spoke about faith and saying that you need to act on faith now rather than tomorrow.